guys, Jeff here with Mitsubishi Cooling and Heating. Welcome to another episode of Tech Tips. Today, we're gonna be taking a look at how to download and install our maintenance tool software. So let's jump right in. On your Windows-based computer, go to the website www.mylinkdrive.com. Once there, click on the USA flag. Next, you'll wanna find the tab that says Software. Scroll down the page until you find the link for Maintenance Tool and click on the hyperlink. The latest version, which is 5.18, no longer supports Windows XP. Scroll down the page until you find the link Maintenance Tool version 5.18, which is the software download. When you click the link, your computer will prompt you with options to open, save, or cancel. You'll want to click on the Save button. This will prompt you with a Save As window that shows your zip file. Here, you want to select a location to save the file, which we recommend saving to your desktop. After the file is downloaded, return to your desktop to find the file version 518_setup.zip. You'll want to extract the file by either right-clicking the file and selecting Extract All, or running a separate program such as WinZip. When asked, where would you like to extract to? Select the desktop. This will now extract 5 separate folders onto your desktop. At this time, I like to organize these by combining them into a newly created folder. Open up your new folder and find the subfolder labeled MNT Tool. Open up the MNT Tool folder, then open up the install file folder where you'll find 3 options. You'll want to double-click the setup.bat file, which will start your install shield wizard. When prompted to continue, simply click Next and then Install. This starts the installation process, which may take a few minutes. When prompted, click Finish to wrap up the install shield wizard. The black screen may stick around for a few moments, which is normal. Let it finish and it'll then disappear, leaving you with the maintenance tool for .NET program. To start the program, double-click on the Maintenance Tool for .NET icon. This will bring you into your initial Select Monitor Mode page. One helpful tip is to go into Unit of Measurement and select your temperature, pressure, and capacity readings. In order to use your MN converter, you'll need to select this option on the main Select Monitor screen. However, at this time, you won't be able to run anything until you install the drivers for the converter. Check out the video for installing the MN Converter drivers. Thanks for watching. Make sure to subscribe to our channel for future episodes of Tech Tips and Homeowner Help.